Hello and welcome to the third episode of the Hypixel server. We're playing the Blitz Survival this episode. We're playing on Foreign. And the map is about to start, so we need to pick a class quickly. I'm going to pick the Meat Master because I've got level 2 of that. So I'll get that 60 seconds after the match starts. But first we're going to go and try and get something from the middle chests. Here we go. Nope, got nothing. If I got anything here. Not lag too much. Hopefully it doesn't lag like that the whole game. And there's another chest up there, so hopefully we can get most of them. This, that's pretty quick. Good armor now. Really need a weapon. Exactly what I needed, awesome. Come on. Perfect. More stuff. A bow. And iron boots. Awesome. Doing pretty good. I'm gonna take out this guy. If I can. I don't like too much. Person, maybe. Yeah, here we go. Seems to just have an axe. There we go. Okay, I got my stuff. So, I'm gonna kill these pigs quickly with my looting sword. Get my meat so I can eat that when I get hungry enough. Sorry, I just remembered my sound was off. There we go. Okay, I don't think there'll be anything else on this side at least. But I will go down this way, see if I can kill anybody. Use my stone sword. I think I'll go for this guy. I think he sees me. There we go. I know he had pants. I'll get those to throw out some stuff. There we go. On helmet. That's what I really need. Okay, there we go. Okay, hopefully Vibe can kill me. But way better stuff than him. Ooh, that was very close. Too close. Okay, and I'm dead. Okay, I'll be back in another match. Welcome back, we're now playing Winter Survival Blitz maps. That's done 30 seconds, I'm going to choose the same class, Meat Master. Hopefully I don't die too quickly like I did last time, even though I did get 2 kills. Okay, the match is going to start in 5 seconds. I'm going to go straight from the middle. Okay, I'm going to bowl from that. That's not very good. See if I can get any chests from the town. So no one follows me. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna die though. Okay, so I can get a... Yes, awesome. Okay, I'm probably gonna die if I don't run. Regenning in a second. Can't tell if he's still following me, but that far ahead of me. So I have a chance of getting away, I think. I'll try and get as far away as possible. Keep following me. Hopefully he stops soon. Some chests. Might be still following me, but I'm quite far ahead of him. Still no one stopped by the chest. I need to make the gap between us as big as possible. Okay, I'm gonna stop to kill this guy. Down, continuing. Stop sprinting in a second if I don't eat. So it looks like I've got a good amount of stuff in that gun. I'm not sure if he's still following me. I didn't see him when I turned back up. No. I don't see him. Awesome. Okay. Stop. Can't cook them, so I'm just gonna eat them. These won't poison me. Only chickens will poison me. Okay, let's put that on and that on. Wait, I already have that on. Okay. That's pretty good. Bow. I'll also use this now. I'm gonna continue running. See if I'm finding more chests or people. Might as well kill these cows on the way. Oh, here's a chest. It's been taken. The people have obviously been here already. I think I'm just gonna follow the edge. Gotten two kills, that's pretty good. Eight people left. This hill here. Doing pretty good, I think. Not the best armor. Okay, sword. But I think if I just meet one person, I'll get to them unless they have like an iron sword and some iron armor. Okay, if we've got this cave. See if anyone's taken it. Oh, no, I'm gonna chase this guy, because I think he's already been in that cave, most likely. I'm gonna chase him. I think I can kill him even though he has iron boots on. I don't have any pants. He looks just to be holding a wooden axe. He's gonna stop for this chest. Oh, that was awesome. Actually, there weren't. Even iron there. Oh wait, no, they're iron. Anything else I should grab? Coal, bread. Grab what I can. Yeah, that's the main stuff. Yeah, if you can get all those things. Doing pretty good now. 3 kills, 4 players left. I'm gonna work my way to the middle now. Go ahead and enchant some stuff. Okay, there's a chest here. A watch. Don't think I really need that, but I'll take it. Okay, get a crafting table. Can I craft anything useful? Make more bread. I'll do that. Okay, now continue. Not many people left now. 45 seconds left for the deathmatch. I don't really want to go to the deathmatch because lower chance of me winning, I'm pretty sure, but I think it's going to because I don't see anyone near me at the moment. But there is some items on the floor here, so that's hope. This is the town. Anyone in the middle? I wanna eat quickly. 2 players left. Stuff too. Okay, that's pretty awesome. I think I wanna bow him. First, at least. 5 seconds. 3 seconds. 3 seconds. Okay, I'm just gonna go for this. I got it. Yes, awesome. That's actually my first win. Okay, that's all we're gonna do for this episode. I'll see you again next episode. Remember to like and subscribe if you want to, and comment about whatever you want me to change or what you're gonna do next. Thank you, and see ya.